Alright, grand finals, the same it always is. Until they patch this fucking piece of shit.
Actually, no, we don't.
Really?
We start Marvel at 6, we're after 30.
8:30, it might be a little afterwards, we have too much smash overlap.
Oh, hell yeah.
There's nothing to make people here, so I think we'll be
okay. So somebody here wants to schedule the half up to your level, bring them home to shuffle, and start up the details instead of you want to 64 extra for like,
Good reversal?
Yeah, we actually have like 60.
I don't got shit to say about this matchup anymore, man.
Show up or did he tell us that?
Jesus Christ, this is Zangief.
I mean, why is he playing Jaime, though? This is a terrible matchup.
Everything's a terrible matchup.
No, just play a different character that isn't Jaime.
No, but JP and Dolph.
But why would you play a low tier, though? Just don't play Jaime. I feel like I think the real issue is, why do you play Jaime, not why he plays Zangief?
I played you because I played him in season one.
I know. Why are you playing Jaime?
Jaime's cool.
Oh my God. No, you need someone fun. You need someone good, my bad.
Jaime's fun.
Sorry, I think fun and good is the same thing.
I don't like anybody except...
All the top tiers are the same except Eve.
But what about Kuma? Oh, you're right.
What do you mean, what about Akuma?